This is Grand Teton here. Still flowing 2 days later.